look at this bitch. Look, someone left this stupid ass note. And they said, they're not racist, but they mad at the box truck for pointing out the racism. Oh, you sound dumb as fuck. You sound dumber than a dump truck. Step outside. Where you at? I'm looking for your dumb ass, bum ass bitch. I didn't even realize this part. Them whole ass niggas thought they tried to key the truck. Look, bitch ass niggas keyed the box truck. Talk about they ain't racist, but they hella mad. Hey. Bitch, can't even see that shit, you fucking weirdo.
Because I know I tried on like almost all of these. I don't know which one was the best. There was one that was really shiny and that stuck out.
Try this again. Let's see if that was it.
I like that one because it's so dainty.
Mm-hmm.
I like
feminine. It's got romantic.
I like that.
A 3/4 carat total weight and a 1/2 carat in the center.
Am I wearing it backwards or do I wear it like that?
Honestly, the pairs are totally like up to the individual.
This. Let me see.
Yeah,
9. We'll do the 9.
Okay.
Sorry.
Not a problem.
I can't even show it off yet. Oh my gosh, babe.
These niggas had me so, whoa, bro. These niggas had me so fucked up this morning, man. My mom was like, yeah. And I'm like, nah, mama. But we redirected that energy. We got some bust now. I'm over here with the Chanel drip. Oh my God, stupid phone don't want to let me zoom in. Oh my God, everything's just fuck it.
Y'all hoe ass niggas ain't never bought a bag, okay? You niggas ain't never actually physically purchased a bag, okay? Talking about you getting to the bag, you ain't never had a bag. Look at this shit. Vacuum sealed, hoe.